Yeah, stopped by Williams Lumber today. It was so beautiful, I had to get up and get some pictures. Check out this big windmill in their backyard. That's incredible. I think those blades are probably 15, 20 feet tall a piece. That's a big one. Really cool.